All right, let's do this stupidly, shall we? Man, fuck it, no. I'm not gonna do it stupid. I wanna have fun, actually. I actually wanna have fun, man. Fuck challenges. I just wanna have fun, man. So, let's go fight a penguin. From what I understand, some of the boss patterns have been changed and all that. But, you know. I didn't read the exact specifications, but some things are different. So, let's see if we can spot those differences. Son of a fucker. Oh, that song's gonna be stuck in my head for days, and I love it. Anyway, so let's see what this first little change is. Ooh, very macabre looking.
It's you, Zero. My creation. I dare destroy him. He is my nemesis. You're the strongest robot. No way is a match for you. When I found that Thomas had hidden some type of capsules to upgrade his new creation, I started to do the same for you. So if you found scratches like this one, you can use them to increase further your powers. You aren't anything the world has ever known. Now, oh, dude, he's vexatious, short of speed. Get him, Zitter.
So there we go. Not really interested. What am I doing? Yes, I'm interested. This path is just objectively more fun. There we go. Whee! Haha! Now we're moving. Right, I am doing absolutely horribly. So, whatever. Let's go fight a penguin. To the death. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh! Okay. Instant slide. Oh, fuck! Okay. Well then, you've just made Chill Penguin a little more difficult. Kind of surprising. A little is the key word there, mind you. Same tactics, just slightly different arrangements. Go away. Okay. Well, that was fun. Shotgun eyes. Yeah, okay. Anyway.